Hello there, and welcome back to Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. When we last left off, Drake got hit in the head with a wood by Ramses, escaped the shipyard, discovered that Sully was not being held hostage, and was lucky enough to end up in the city and re-found Elena, and now they're going to try and save Sully by infiltrating the airport. Or airfield, I guess.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
I'm gonna get it. Where's the prompt?
Right, go under. You got it?
Okay.
All right, let's set it down. Looks like there's a way out on the other side. Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm great.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer. How much further?
We're almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. Ugh. I can't hold it much longer.
Yeah, no kidding. Things slamming on fingers is such a pain. I'm glad I don't deal with that at work. But, what's a job that deals with that? Maybe window cleaning, if you have to, like, wait, am I even going the right way? I did not look okay.
Man, that's a big plane. Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Who's that?
Come on!
I see him!
So much for being stealthy. Wait, where's the door?
Get down behind you.
Nice.
Andy, you okay?
Yeah, you?
Feel great.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing.
No, you mean with the car.
That's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
Up here. Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
There.
Nobody.
Shit. Good spot. Ooh. Yeah, there goes the element of surprise.
I got a choice.
Just keep your head down. Yours.
Oh, no, no.
I don't have any more grenades. You gotta be kidding me. Well, the music's already going, so.
Coming.
Dr. Orr. All right, follow me.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
So is there a cutscene, or do we just... Yeah, I feel like that's where we gotta jump to.
Alright. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
Alright.
Keep me covered.
Okay. What are you doing?
Elena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before.
You're not.
I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
We haven't got much time. Go.
Damn it!
talk about this!
Oh shit, just keep climbing. This is gonna be annoying. Okay.
God. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good.
The Rub al Khali Desert. All right. Well, remembering this from when I played it before, this is gonna be a bit of a slow burner, but I believe in terms of story, it's kind of necessary.
Okay, gotta think. Keep my head. I'll just head to the wreckage and see what I can find. Maybe some water. Something. Perfect. Here we go.
Honestly, I would probably just... I mean, I guess if he really did look, there really wasn't any water he could find. You know, you could be traveling with a group and supplies, and yet I feel like the desert would still be terrifying.
Just find some water. Some water. Good. Well. Oh, thank God. Okay. Bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not. Gotta be kidding me.
Okay.
Come on,
is that me? It's
the... Yeah, it's the Big Dipper. Shit. Should have been in the Navy.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm talking to him. Thank God.
Oh, man, there he goes.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish? Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
Damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Damn, that just looks hot.
Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come in, under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you, I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Yeah, I think I remember correctly. It's like really damn cold in the desert at night.
Oh God! I just want to lay down. I can't lay down. Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. Don't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. Sully? Sully? What's there? Sully! Oh, thank God. It's a village. Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost. It's real. Let's try through here.
I really appreciate the music is conveying his desperation for something.
Okay. Damn, it's dry. Here we go. Ah, shh. It's undrinkable. Don't give up.
You know, I kind of wish there were some journal entries just to figure out, like, what happened to this place.
There's gotta be something useful here.
Yeah, I mean, you see little bits of plants here and there. There's gotta be some water. But then again, there are desert plants that have learned to thrive out here.
Okay, I need a gun. What I need.
Now, what the fuck? Come on. I hate the fucking accuracy of these things. I mean, I don't want to say I was pulling more consistent headshots in the for the first one, definitely guarantee you, but in the second one, maybe not as much.
It must have been sent to look for the plane.
Oh. I lost it. Oh, no, you found something else, buddy. Friendly fire. How is that not friendly fire?
Oh boy.
No, it's consistent enough. Yeah, I'll keep the Rafika.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Thanks. I like being shot when I'm not. Oh, come on. You know, if that guy shows up on the more harder difficulties, just imagine, like, you probably die in two shots before you get a chance to retaliate.
Shit! This is getting ridiculous!
I guess I can appreciate it.
Oh boy.
Bastard.
Ooh, hello.
Hopefully that's the last thing.
How did that come from?
RPG asshole. No. Ah, why'd I do that? Hang on, my mic is like slipping down. You asshole. Solve them? I think I got them all.
Nice.
No, that's not it. Oh, they weren't supposed to.
There we go.
No, that's not it. Oh, wait, hang on. Maybe I'm supposed to blow the gate? Oh. Aw. Okay. Get the hell out of here.
I speak English. No, 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 no. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
You are far from home, America.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Iram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Iram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Iram, we are all dead.
3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power
of the jinn, demons born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city.
Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons.
We'll take them there.
We ride at dawn.
I hate to end it there, but we did go through the airfield, then the desert, and then the settlement. And I feel like this is probably a good time to end it and then kick it right back off for the next episode. In the meantime, for those of you that watch all the way through, thank you. I really do appreciate it. Wherever you are, have a good morning, good day, good night. Please take care of yourself. And I'll talk to you guys later.